Hi, I'm Mandy. Nice that you are watching. Grayley's Words is a series consisting of words with shadow die sets and word stem sets. Stick Grayley's make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind black cardstock. Die-cut the words and stick them on the white die-cutted shadow. You can use each stem set separately, but also in combination with the words die set. With the shadow die, you can perfectly die cut the stemmed word. Use non-permanent tape to place the die around the stemmed word. Each word stamp has a beautiful edge with dots. Stamp the words in a color, such as pink. This immediately gives a different effect. Again, you can use the shadow die to die cut the stamped word. Or stamp the words in a blend of colors. As you can see, there is a matching word with shadow die set for every word stamp. You can also vary with the words with shadow die sets. Die cut the words out of colored cardstock. Don't forget to stick Grayley's make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind the colored cardstock first. Die-cut the words and the shadows from colored cardstock. Stick the die-cutted words directly onto your creation without the shadow shape. You can bend the die-cutted words without a shadow along a shaped card. There are also word sets with numbers that match the words perfectly. You can bend the die-cutted words without a shadow to follow a decoration. Elfie's number 5 has the same font as the Words with Shadow series. This makes it easy to combine them. You can connect the letters to form every word you want. Stick Grayley's make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind black cardstock. Save the white protective layer of the Grayley's make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape for later use. Die-cut the letters out of the black cardstock. Stick the letters on the white protective layer. You can also use printed Grayley's grid paper below the protective layer to be even more precise. Use non-permanent tape to cover the newly formed word. You can pick up the word nicely and the word stays neatly straight. Stick the word on your creation and delete the non-permanent tape. Die cut voor jou with words with shadow number 4. In addition to Elfie's number 5, there are also Grayley's for Juniors and Planners numbers number 5, which you can use for your creation. As you can see, the words with shadow die sets and word stem sets can be used in a variety of ways. Beside Dutch words, there are also German, French and English words. Have fun with these nice word sets. And see you next time! Bye!